audio levels. Yeah, they're acceptable. Thanks again. During the last stream on Monday, two lifted for that big raid. I appreciate that. Appreciate the fuck out of that. It was a fat raid. Fastinista. No, I know what you've done, but like I can't. Yeah. You play some words. Replace some letters with yeah. You know what I'm talking about. I'm not simple. I'm not a perfect person. Okay. Pure. Utter chaos. So we're going to the air castle. And we are trying to beat the big boy, Lashiek. And we got there. But I was wondering, like, yeah, I think we need like further help, or like we just need a guy just to confirm that we're doing the right things. So let me just get some shit up. Oh, and San Antonio Spurs, they got the number one pick. So they've won the Victor Wembanyama sweepstakes. So that franchise has a chance to revitalize itself. They've had a terrible past 2 years under Pop. So we'll see what happens there. I'm not convinced about Wembanyama's durability in the NBA though. I think he's built like a twig, and I think, you know, you put him up against all those men, they're gonna snap him in half, but, you know, I could be wrong. Air castle. Basement. Right, so this is the map that I've got to follow. This map here. It's a bit convoluted, but yeah. Anyway, we get to the boss guy, Lashiek. But I want to know if there's like a strategy for him or if I need to level up a bit. Lashiek. Because he whooped me pretty good. Okay, the Ifis, like a Grand Cross is probably gonna be the one for him. BSLC. Okay, he's got a fair amount of, alright. What's the level of the party? Oh shit, yeah, I'm underleveled. Okay. Basically, I do need to get a few more levels in, but playing during my work, yeah. I'm sorry, Chrono. I will immediately end the stream, and then in about 5 hours after you knocked off, we'll be getting in. Not. How you doing, sir? Into the basement where we belong. Mother's basement. Feed me chicken tendies. to the basement. Straight to the basement. Feed me tendies. Alright. And so this is the map that we're using. This map, y'all. So following that map, we should be able to get there. I'm okay. I fucked up yesterday. I was meant to stream yesterday, but I slept. I went to bed at like 5 thinking, haha, I'm gonna rest my eyes. And I woke up at 10:30. I was like, well, I did rest my eyes. Yeah, the big ass hibernation. I was very salty at myself because I just started that new, the new Twitch schedule. Ooh, hey. That was very naughty by that fucking dude. Shit. Okay. Just put the hurt on me. God damn. Okay. So we're now walking back. Run away. Okay. The main difference is what, okay. Here I put Rune and Kira in defense. And really I shouldn't, even though I've given them like a shield. What I should be doing instead is making them do something, anything. No, it's alright. Yeah. So I'll see if I can fix that macro right now. Because this macro is the most important. It's the do nothing macro. Fire. Fire is always good. Fire burn. Foy is fire as well, yes. Okay, that'll be, yeah, that's much better than having them do absolutely nothing. I'll also be fast forwarding as well. Like that. Like that. Just like that. Yeah, I hope to see you streaming sometime soon, Chrono. I know it's been a while. I don't know that you're working on some stuff. So, we'll be waiting. The thing, one of the things that you ordered was delayed. Has that come through yet, or? Oh, another apartment move. Okay. Quite another move. Is it work related? Or is it just like the landlord decided to raise rent so you gotta get the fuck out? Oh, work related, okay. If it's work related, that's nice. Nice in the respect that it's usually the employer that's, you know, funding such a move. Okay. Commune. Yeah, I mean, it really can add up. Like, it's not just the time that a commute takes, but also, just the amount of, like, if you're taking public transport. Are you in a share house situation, or are you, like, living just by yourself, privately? Because if you're privately, like me, yeah. So share house situation. I mean, it's the only way to go, like, currently with this economic, you know, environment, I believe. It's all kinds of fucked up. I sympathize with you. I've only been in a share house situation once and I didn't like it, but I put up with it. They didn't, you know, mess with my stuff, so small mercies, but consulting my map. Yeah, and also sharehouse, you know, it's undeniable that you split costs and it's just cheaper overall. And, you know, until you get out of that poverty spiral, you know. Not saying that you're in a poverty spiral, it's just that, you know, we don't get given much nowadays. Yeah. I mean, that's, that'd be nice if you're able to stream, like, 4K, which is, like, so far as I know, 4K is, like, 1080p, and then that's, like, you know, 2K. I'm not really explaining this right. Like, 480p... And then 4K is like 1080. Yeah, I mean, I guess it would require 4 times the amount of bandwidth, but yeah, I'm not up on that. I should probably shut my mouth about things I don't know much about, but yeah, I can't help myself. Nah, but it's all about being comfortable in the situation you're in. Because you won't want to be creative if you're not feeling comfortable. You gotta fulfill those Maslow's needs and all that. No worries. Thanks for hanging out, Chrono. Let me give you a quick shouty. I'll use Twitch's one. Oh, I'll use mine as well. There we go. Chrono. Chrono's a good boy. Chrono's all about the handheld life. So, you know, like DS, PSP, PS Vita. So, once he gets all of his stuff sorted out on his end, he's going to be doing a lot of hardware handheld streams, which I think is a very, like, specific niche. So he should do very well once he starts getting, like, into the thick of it again. Like, he was concerned that he was falling out of love with the hobby, but thankfully he hasn't, so he just needs a bit more time to situate himself, then we'll get straight back into it. Good boy. Yeah. That's where we're at with Chrono. He's a good guy. So even if you don't sub to it, well, follow him now, be aware that he exists. Oh. I tried playing a different video game offline, because usually I try to keep my video game playing for streaming lately. And when I say lately, I mean for the past couple of years. Such a weird, so weird. There's a game called Artifact Adventure, and I just started playing it because I finally got it to work with the newest version of Proton. Nathu. What the fuck is Nathu? Anyway, Artifact Adventure seems like a neat little PC game. Heavily fucked up, but let me pull up my map again. I'm gonna get lost. Should be at 6 now, but clearly I'm not. Oh no, no. Going to 7 now, then 7. Nerez. Okay, we're still fairly underleveled. When I say fairly, I mean like really. See if we can do it. Okay. I think I should be close now. This leads to the second last room. Run away. Run away. Okay. So this is the dude. So that's obviously not the boss. There we go. Leshiek. Why do you look all gross? For revenge! I mean, yes, for revenge. Wait, I look gross? Yeah, you look like a shriveled ballsack. You look like a grotesque goblin. What the fuck? Years? Wham. Alright. We're not gonna be doing macros. We're gonna be following this guy. Because this guy fucked me up so good. Separately, it was done. Okay. Okay. So we just recently got Nares, which is the best cure, but it's only for single, so it's gonna be Gisar. We'll try it again. Oh, he can't do it. Alright. Enough for you. Recovery. Hero user. Enough away. Which she does not have. She got this stuff here. I'll keep using this. We got this now. Okay, and after he runs out of railway, is it just gonna be like cross cuts? Nathu. Do I just get Nathu? I did. And what does he want to use? Ren just attacks. This is Slayer. I'll try Gigra. Nah, I'll try just keep trying that. Okay. Okay. That electric attack hits Ren like a fucking ton of bricks. Ren should recover now. Ooh, Ren. That was close. What we got here? Is it Stardew? I need to figure out what Stardew and Moondew and Honeydew and Doodoo and what does it all mean? Okay, so Stardew is the one that gives health to everyone. So we can do that. But do we want that right now? I think not right now. Next round. Okay, so he's nearing the end now.